Hello friends, so in this series we are going to discuss about SQL that is important for placement point of view and interview. Okay, I can mention numerous companies who asked for SQL, who ask SQL coding in their written exam, and who ask SQL concepts in your interview. Okay, so I have made a 10 or 12 video on this SQL so that you guys can easily crack those companies interview, and just see what we are going to see. So we are going to see the general data types, SQL data types, as data types in C, SQL also have data types. So data types, what are the data types? So numeric, for numeric thing like number and all, there is small int, big int, decimal, numeric, float, real, date time, for date time, timestamp, year, and for character or string, it has a character, varchar, text. For unicode or a string, n char, n varchar, n varchar, n text. And basically this n thing works in Oracle, not in SQL server, that is that you call TSQL. So if this is very basic things that you're not going to use all of these data types in your thing, like you will use small int, big int, decimal, numeric, float, that's fine, date time fine, character fine. And I think here in binary you will use, I don't think you will use anything. You can use image if you are doing something on image, and miscellaneous, this will not work on your level, this is very high standard thing. But these are the data types, and you can learn about data types on this link. You can click on this link and you can learn about data types, and as it is opening, so we will see this thing also. It is still working on. Then guys, to the next thing, what we are going to understand is that understanding data types, then creating table, inserting data into the table, updating table, deleting table, joining table, and creating procedures in the table in your SQL. Okay, so I guarantee if you understand these things well, then you will surely get place in any company. And this is I did all the coding parts here, so you can see the coding also. And any guy who is not from CS or IT can also understand everything. So just see these things guys. Okay, thank you.